Hi everybody, this is Duke of the Bump. Welcome back, finally, to Let's Play Like Crusader. We are kind of at a crossroads here, regarding my Let's Plays. We just finished up posting Let's Play Second Samurai with me and Mike. And we're currently working on a three-player game with a friend of ours, Anaconda Rifle from the Something Awful forums. And it's a little harder to organize because our schedules don't really mesh. And it's going to be a little while before that gets posted. So in the meantime, I thought I would finally get around to doing some more Light Crusader. Oops. I know that not as many people are interested in this as some of my other games, but I started it, and I like finishing what I start. Think I messed this one up already. Yeah, we're gonna have to do this again. Okay, little brain fart there. Also, this gives me a good chance to take a break from the other game that I'm playing at the moment, which is Dragon Warrior 7. For the PlayStation. I'm not doing an LP of it because that would take way too long. It's just playing it for my personal enjoyment. If you've never played it, I highly recommend it. It got a lot of criticism when it first came out because the graphics for it comparatively weren't very good. Compared to the graphics of some of the other PlayStation RPGs that were out at the time. But, I mean, it's really one of the best RPGs I've ever played. I consider it right up there with Chrono Trigger. That's how good it is. I gain Thunder. Let's equip that. And here we have the last piece of the scroll, which we didn't really need because, you know, it was pretty obvious that blue was number 4 because of trial and error. Let's see. Which way do I want to go? Yeah, let's keep going this way. I think there's another orb available down here somewhere. This puzzle's a pain in the ass. Wait for that other platform to get over here. And we need to push this onto... well, that works. We just need to push it somewhere where it's not going to get hit by that fire. Okay, I think we did this. I'm not sure why it gave us 2 barrels there. I guess it was in case we screwed up our chance with the first one. This guy in the cage. We stumbled across the secret passage to the shrine. While we were seeing if there was anything of value, we were captured by them. If you help me, I'll teach you something to your advantage. Those guys sapped their victim's life force and used it to revitalize the demons. This was by order of Bloodroke the Guildmaster. Set up? Yeah. Okay, let's see what else we have down here. Oh, wizards. And we have to kill them to proceed. Oh, how I hate wizards. This game is a lot harder than I remember it. Of course, most games I played as a kid are. Just because... I suck at video games now compared to when I was a kid. Elements full. Oh well. Oh, and this is another puzzle that we need the correct information to solve. Each one of these chimes makes a different tone. And we have to play a song in order to release a seal on that. Okay, well... Now that we know how to solve the color puzzle. Let's make our way... Oh, God. Make our way back to the color room. Ow. Shouldn't take us too long. See, we want to keep going south and eventually make our way southwest. Oh, stupid disappearing platforms. Ow. Not really designed for going backwards there. Ow. Ow. Oh Lord. Oops. Am I on the right track? No, we're going to the other puzzle room. Well, let's keep going this way. Maybe I can remember how to do that one. I don't know. It's gonna kill me. Okay. I remember. I'm gonna flip that switch again. And guess we can't jump over that laser. Push the laser onto that platform. Raise the platform up. Let's eat something so we don't die. Now that the platform's up there, it flips that switch, and I can, in a minute, I'll be able to get up and flip that other switch. And that's that. And we have some more ghouls. Chest up there. Okay. I remember this. We push this bomb onto the right platform. That lowers that one. And we push this bomb onto that platform. Okay, we have to time this right. Gauntlets. It's a piece of equipment, and it's better than gloves. Okay, let's avoid these ghouls. And we're going to have to kill these worms eventually. Let's see what else we have over here. Okay. We need to push this bomb onto this platform. And time it right. And I didn't time that right. And I fail again. And I'm almost out of time. Let me just get what's in this chest real quick. Music box, and that is the key to solving the puzzle that we just saw. We need to play that tune on those chimes in order to release the seal on that orb. That's where I just came from. Let's see what's over here. Thank you! What am I doing in a place like this? Hee hee! Okay, and that about does it for this edition of Let's Play Light Crusader. I'm Duke of the Bump. Tune in next time when hopefully we'll actually get some things accomplished. Later.